Every breath you take, every move you make, every bond you break, every step you take, I'll be watching you. Oh, and every single day, and every word you say, every game you play, every night you stay.
Can't you see
that you belong to me?
And how my poor heart aches with every step you take,
and every move you make,
every move you make,
and every vow you break,
every vow you break,
every smile you every make, smile, every claim you every stay. I'll be watching you.
Thank you, committed. Now let's see what our panel thought. Ben.
I could write 10 pages of what you guys get right because you're so good. Rock is often about being very simple, and right. You guys went postdoctorate right. on it a couple times.
Right, right.
It's a lot of thinking going on that sometimes rock and roll music is about being a thug, and you guys didn't, I hate to say it, you just don't make convincing thugs. But you sing beautifully. So on one hand, I want to say that was a gorgeous performance. But the judges want to rock! And that's it. There's some rock. And then he smiles after it. You're an amazing group. And I'm a big fan. But I can't say that rocked.
Okay. Sean.
That's one of my favorite Police records. And the thing about that song is that it's very almost melancholy and kind of sad. And although you guys kind of did the whole, upbeat thing to it, it would have been nice to start off the way the original feel of the song, made you feel. Like it's a very cold type of record, very lonely, And that's what I wanted to feel at first. Not one of my favorite arrangements that you guys did, because I know what you guys are capable of. I respect you guys vocally and things of that nature, but honestly, that was not one of my favorite performances from you guys.
All right, Nicole, do you agree?
Yeah, I have to agree with Sean. That was not one of my favorite performances of you all. So I think when we say rock, you guys can connect with it a lot more than what you think. Rock comes from a very soulful place. It doesn't have to be like hair like this and be like, So it wasn't my favorite performance from you all, but it was still good. Thank you.
Thank you, committed.
It doesn't bother us at all. We know that we're gonna bring the next one, and hey, they'll have a change of heart.